This form of practice was devised by Professor Tabiki as a means of practicing techniques that were not allowed in judo randori or competition. It's basically no gripping of the clothes.